My presentation is semantic definition and matching for national spatial data infrastructure. Presentation outline, introduction, ontology, why semantic, semantic definition projects and studies, semantic web requirements, methodology for semantic definition, semantic web languages, implementation architecture, transformation problems, matching results, future works and conclusion. In Turkey, the establishment of national spatial data infrastructure is on the agenda. The technologies used for technological infrastructure of NSDI are synthetic web technologies. In the near future, the current technologies will be replaced by semantic web technologies. An ontology represents a set of concepts within a domain, the relationships between these concepts and the constraints on the properties. In accordance with RDF or AL, ontologies are made up of two main components, classes or relationships. Road has geometry, line, has name, has surface type. Why semantic? In the information age, the importance given to knowledge is rapidly increasing, but information sources are vastly varied and gradually increase. It is difficult to find information requested. Therefore, the information on the web is expressed that is understandable, interpretable, and usable by computers to provide for finding more quickly and easily. Our problem is to make semantic definition of the participator of NSDI. To implement the semantic matching between INSPIRE and GCN schema. Semantic definition related to there are some projects and academic studies. Semantic web requirements are the semantic definition of data and services, the semantic annotation of data and services, and the semantic matching. We propose a methodology for semantic definition. It consists of the steps, the creation of synthetic definitions, the selection of transformation tools, the transformation of the semantic web languages of organization schema, the selecting the suitable ontologies, the determining differences between application and upper level ontologies. Our case, we implement INSPIRE Transport Network Road Schema and GSM Road Schema. For the semantic matching, the semantic definition is required. Why GSM? Synthetic Definition Studies. It's one of the most main organizations in SDI. Standards of geographic domain in Turkey, GSM, FICC for 25,000 scale map, large scale map and map information production regulation, FICC for 5,000 scale map. Currently, there is no common model in Turkey. Synthetic definitions includes feature and attribute definitions and database schema or XML schema. GCM road schema is represented figure in Turkish language. Semantic web languages are RDF, RDFS, Demel Oil, AL, VSML. The selecting semantic web language depends on current tools and expressivity providing of semantic web language. Concepts, relationship between concepts and constraints, on them the ability to express of semantic web language is different. But semantic web languages use different logic languages. For example, female subclass of human, male subclass of human, OVL, all uses disjoint classes in addition to RDFS, female, disjoint class, male. There are transformation tools, top rate composer, XSD to AL, UML to AL, Protege UML backend, Argo UML, XML Spy, U model. INSPIRE Transport transport network schema is converted from XML schema to AUL and direct translation. Top rate composer tool used, it's commercial tool. And GCM road schema from XML to UML and from UML to AUL indirect translation. GSM road schema, Microsoft Office Visio format, visual paradigm for UML, input XML, output XMI, UML to AUL, input XMI, output AUL, and GCM road ontology. Transformation to the semantic web language. GCM road schema is converted semantic web language AUL. Proposed ontology classification is represented figure. For example, GCM road ontology. GCM road ontology is referenced in the domain ontology level GML ontology, and domain ontology is referenced upper level ontology. How do I find suitable ontology? There are ontology search engines and ontology libraries such as Swoggle, Watson, Syndice, SVSI, Protege ontology library, DEML ontology library, etc. Currently, a standard tool doesn't exist for ontology selection, upper level ontologies, DOLJ, SUMO, PSYCH. We select DOLJ ontology because its dimension smaller others and it have extensions. Semantic definition of an organization data is that organization data is coded as understood by computers. Organization schema feature definition is represented ontology and referenced related ontology, domain level and upper level. Semantic annotation is formal statement establishing a link between concepts in ontology and features in a data source. A data source and ontology, its link, semantic annotation. If schema taught as graph structure, semantic matching can be perceived as concepts of two graph nodes comparing semantically for determining the similarities between them. Graph nodes may be concepts and attributes of concepts. Semantic matching compares schema elements semantically according to a common schema and like ontologies. The existing datasets have different definition of features. For example, road table and road body table. For synthetic matching, length equivalent length, and semantic which for semantic matching, item equivalent type, width equivalent breadth, and length equivalent length. In our schema matching scenario, we used SMATCH software. It is generic semantic schema matching tool. It takes two schema and returns semantic relations between two nodes of the schema using WordNet lexical database as an external resource. Why SMATCH? Open source match schema not only element level schema matching, but also structure level schema matching and so on. We implemented the semantic matching between GCM road ontology and Inspire Transport Network ontology with SMATCH. SMATCH uses WordNet for concept meaning, relationship between concepts, glosses of concepts. Implementation architecture. Inspire Transport Network Ontology and GCM Road Ontology, Loaded, SMATCH and SMATCH uses WordNet, and match results are produced. Transformation problems. GCM schema includes classes and attributes, Turkish characters and slash during the XML to UML is manually corrected. Software dependent data types are not transformed during the UML to all. UML to all is not correctly transformed subtype relationship. GCM road ontology is in Turkish language, and Inspire Transport Network Ontology matching classes are matched only think class because WordNet doesn't Turkish language. GCM road ontology is translated English language. First hierarchy includes subtype relationship. And second hierarchy doesn't include subtype relationship. First matching results, GCM road ontology and Inspire Transport Network ontology. For example, GCM road, more general Inspire road, and subtype relationship. Second matching result, Inspire road, more general GCM road. Future works and conclusion. We proposed a methodology for semantic definition of an organization data in SDI. We are planning to extend WordNet that contains Turkish spatial concepts, attributes and relations. We are performing semantic matching in the class level. We plan to make works about mapping of schema attributes. Tools should be developed for transformation of software-dependent data types, for correction of names of classes and attributes, for transformation from static definition to semantic definition. Thank you for your attention.
Thanks very much. I think, stay up here. Maybe there may be some questions, hopefully. I think it's an interesting presentation because it was moving away from the, let's say, more down system technically mapping that we saw in the last presentation to more semantic and definition matching. Any questions from the audience? Dominique.
It's for clarification, I am not so familiar with ontologies. I have the feeling that sometimes it's used as synonymous for application schema, and sometimes it's at upper level. So do you make the matching manually between the Turkish schema and the Inspire schema, or do you have an upper ontology to make at least part of this matching automatically?
We implement matching Inspire network schema and GCM road ontology. We use SMATCH and use WordNet. We extend Dolce and do not use currently.
The matching, I think the SMATCH is an automatic matching tool that maps between definition. I think you're using the definitions of the objects, or are you using the names and the structure of the objects for the matching?
And semantic matching, WordNet, synonym, and glosses of concepts.
Okay, but based on the name of the object, road and
synthetic matching, and semantic matching. Okay.
There's another question from the back. Herbert?
Is a description of this project available on the web? Or a summary, or some details of this project, are they available on the web?
Repeat after me, please, your question.
The question was, is there a description on the, of the project available on the web in English?
No.
No.
Have you? That's a pity. It would be very, very interesting.
Okay, I guess some encouragement to maybe publish a paper on the project might be useful, I think, for the community. Other questions? I have another question. I don't know if you know that, but the Inspire models have a very, each of the classes has a very detailed, or more or less detailed definition and a description. So you don't only have the name, road, but you also have a definition, description, what we actually mean when we say road. Did you have any plans to use that in the matching, maybe in the future?
Yes, we are planning to extend WordNet, Dolje, and related domain ontology. We use they. We use them.
Okay. Thanks very much. If there are no other questions, thanks again for the presentation.